In this video, we will learn to prove the equation square of cotangent of pi upon 6 plus cosecant of 5 times pi upon 6 plus 3 times square of tangent of pi upon 6 is equal to 6. Left hand side of the equation to be proved is square of cotangent of pi upon 6 plus cosecant of 5 times pi upon 6 plus 3 times square of tangent of pi upon 6. As 6 minus 1 is equal to 5. So left hand side of the equation can be written as square of cotangent of pi upon 6 plus cosecant of 6 times pi minus pi upon 6 plus 3 times square of tangent of pi upon 6. We can express the fraction 6 times pi minus pi upon 6 as 6 times pi upon 6 minus pi upon 6. Cancelling out the common factor 6, we get left hand side of the equation is equal to square of cotangent of pi upon 6 plus cosecant of pi minus pi upon 6 plus 3 times square of tangent of pi upon 6. As we know, cosecant of pi minus x is equal to cosecant of x. The proof of the identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to square of cotangent of pi upon 6 plus cosecant of pi upon 6 plus 3 times square of tangent of pi upon 6. We know the value of tangent of pi upon 6 is 1 upon square root of 3. The value of cotangent of pi upon 6 is equal to square root of 3. And the value of cosecant of pi upon 6 is 2. Plugging the above values in the above expression gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to square root of 3 plus 2 plus 3 times square of 1 upon square root of 3. Square of square root of 3 is equal to 3, and square of 1 upon square root of 3 is equal to 1 upon 3. So left hand side of the equation is equal to 3 plus 2 plus 3 upon 3. As 3 upon 3 is 1, so left hand side of the equation is equal to 6. As 6 is the right hand side of the given equation, so we have proved the given equation. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.